What's good, YouTube? Welcome back to the channel. Now, today, guys, we're going to take a look at the MP40 in some Rebirth Island. Now, it got a buff, it goes absolutely crazy, and we managed to drop two super high kill games using it. So, if you guys are new, make sure to drop a like, subscribe to the channel, and hit that bell so you guys don't miss any more videos here on my channel. We upload every single day, and I definitely don't want you guys to miss out. And also, shout out to these people on the screen. Now, all you got to do for a shout out is watch the whole entire video, like the video, subscribe if you are new, and leave a comment saying hashtag NotiGang here in the comments. Thank you guys so much for watching, and let's hop into it. See the bug? MP40, orange. Yeah, it's a GG, folks. Alright, now we gotta get our load out. Come on, let's get it. High key need stems. I think there's a guy up here.
Friendly loadout drop on the way. Enemy dropping into the AO. Get to the new safe zone. Gas is close in.
Oh no. Oh, we gotta get up here fast then. Oh, I see him. My aim's a little windy. Not gonna lie.
Enemy cluster strike. Watch your head. Gas is right on your tail.
Do I get the kill? Yeah.
objective is to eliminate the bounty target. Enemy UAV active.
There's someone.
10 remain. Victory is within reach.
I think we're gonna need this.
Insurgence is about to end. Keep your head on a swivel. Enemy soldier nearby.
I hear someone.
Gas is moving.
I need third party this.
Enemy UAV active. Time to cover your tracks. There's an enemy team hunting for you. Enemy dropping into the AO.
Has been turned off.
You got gas inbound. Safe zone relocated. Time's up. Objective failed.
Ace is itchy.
Only 5 remain. Finish this once and for all. Gas is moving.
I have no idea where people are. Oh no, bro. 35, man.
Dropping into the AO. Enemy cluster strike. Watch your heads. Enemy UAV active. Inbound.
UAV is out of fuel.
guy is trying.
Enemy dropping into the
air. I do not fucking care, bro. Fuck him.
Loadout drop headed your way. Inbound. Safe zone relocated.
Recon on the way.
UAV beginning flyover.
Is he done? No.
Enemy dropping into the AO.
UAV is out of fuel. Returning for resupply.
He's downstairs.
There are 24 enemies active. Kill them all.
How did I stay alive right there?
Enemy dropping into the AO.
Can we get a recon here?
UAV beginning flyover.
Enemy targeting active. Gas is moving.
UAV is out of fuel. Returning for resupply.
I actually might start running restock so I can get more stems. I guess not.
I hope this hurts.
Enemy soldier nearby.
This could be a back-to-back 30.
Get to the new safe zone. Gas is closing in. Station costs are adjusted.
Can we get a recon here?
UAV beginning flyover.
Time to cover your tracks. There's an enemy team hunting for you. Enemy
beginning flyover.
Gas is in.
I did not want to fall down. Dang it. Oh, this guy's 100% downstairs.
Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
I won't be home tomorrow, so I'm just chilling.
No. You're in the top 10. Nice job.
Was it once, you know, once I get my own, we get our own place, I'll be in Cord more at night.
This is the end game. Resurgence has been turned off.
I go to try to, then you have, like, you know, TOS ears, you know, you just...
Bounty target identified. Have a little fun, yeah? Only 5 remain. Finish this once and for all.
Wait, are you thinking about starting to, like, stream on YouTube regularly, or...? Just fell off the damn building.
Recon needed here.
Target is down. Marvelous.
Yeah, he was telling me, like, since he started streaming, he just seen a lot more success, and I died like that. GG. Alright, so guys, here is the loadout I was using in today's video. So we do have the MP40 as the loadout for our primary. We have the fighting knife as a secondary. You equip it, run around the map faster, pick up a different weapon. Personally, with me, I try to pick up assault rifles and snipers. I like to use that best. Now for my perks, I am using double time, tempered, and combat scout, with our lethal and tactical being the throwing knife and the stem shot. Now getting into the actual class setup, we have the recoil booster, the Krosnik 317mm 04B, the Krosnik ISO 1M iron sight, the Krosnik 33M folding stock. We have brace fully loaded, we have fabric grip going on, the 45 Gorenko mag, the lengthened ammo type, and then we have the Mark 6 skeletal grip. Now let me know what you guys think about this weapon. It's really nice to use. I had fun using it. Thank you guys so much for watching. Y'all stay safe, and I'll see you on the next one. Peace.